Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed to... Well, we have a few things to do. Not that many at all. And then I guess we're leaving this planet, apparently. We need to find these three people. And retrieve a journal from a cave. Max. So Vicar Max, okay, and this to the constable. And there might be, there's probably gonna be other things to, you know, accomplish. So I'm saying if we... Okay. Now just track this quest here. Can tell me where these people are. Have they been to some of these places? Abandoned industrial zone? Let me guess, these people... I've definitely been there. Here, not so much. And there, I guess not. But I'm guessing these people are not... They were not there before, but now they will be there. Unfortunately, I can only fast travel to certain locations. I think we'll go through the geothermal power plant. We can hit this guy here. I don't know how hard this is going to be, if these guys are going to be like bosses or mini bosses or just people. Like a named marauder with a few more hit points. So he's the closest one. He's gonna be up there, isn't he? He's up top. But can I jump up there? That's a good question. If I can jump up there, he's not gonna be that far at all. Double jump? No. Wishful thinking. I have to go around this mountain. Oh, it's one of those terror ray things. Oh, you were just too efficient over there. I got a beak. The pointy mouth part of a terror ray. Ground to a powder, boiled in water, then mixed with tobacco and starch, terror ray beak becomes a food additive with a gelatinous consistency, often used as a binding agent for processed meat such as nuggets, borscht, etc. Looks like we're going that way. There were three, I think four. I don't know. I see three here. Looks like he's more gonna be Doc Maybell. Okay. Well, he's there, so he probably should go around there, but what is all this? Abandoned Spacer's Choice Settlement. Oh, there's mechanicals here. How much? Yeah, I have some, don't I?
Here we go.
Oh, crap. Wow. Where is it? Oh, I'm almost dead. F. Whoa, wrong gun. Oh, I didn't see you there. I'm out of that. They're working together, these guys? I'm dead. I wasn't watching my meter. Damn. I didn't save. I did not save. Well, these guys are tough. There's a lot of them. I'll meet you back there, guys. Liam. And they have auto mechanicals. And they have canids helping them. Unless you just happen to be around. And marauders. Okay. Okay. I put this grenade launcher in here. Oh, this thing is taking a tiny bit of damage. But I'm going to start out with this.
Be okay. We got this.
Do we have this? Look at that. I was missing him. Oh, I'm out. Where is it? Ah. Oh, you're just hitting the rock, guy. And I'm out of that. You okay? I don't think companions die. Okay, good. That one was tough, how he jumps all over the place like that. This guy. Energy cell. So yeah, I don't want to check that out, the energy weapons. Did I get all these guys? Wait. Nope. That was a victory. The only thing is I need ammo. I don't think anything around here. I think everything that was outside here joined this fight. But we probably find some stuff inside these buildings that would like to just kill us. We just let this bread out here like that. Sounds like someone's playing video games or something. Oh. It didn't look like you for a second. I'm like, what the hell? What's back here? This is lit up. Oh, it's just sunlight? That's a nice effect. So is this another abandoned outpost, I think it said? Vending machine? I have yet to use any of these things. I probably should be using them. Sealed. I wonder if Doc Maybell's got the key. Did I hear a rooster? I was just over here, right? This is with the sealed door. Yeah. Can I buy ammo? Yes, I can. Yeah. 50 ammo for how much? Only 6? That's it. And I'll buy a light too. I hate that these things run out. Anything I would like to sell? Junk? What do I have a lot of? Probably bread. Huh. That's what you think. I have a lot of these. I'm gonna sell a bunch of these. And it just helps with the melee attack weapon speed, which I don't use, and movement speed. Which is handy, but I think there's other things that do that. And it's not that much of an increase. But I am going to save a couple of them. I'm going to sell, yeah. 7. Just because I have a lot of them. Good thing I have plenty of these Adreno things. 2, 2, 5. What is this? Adreno time. Does I have 8? Yeah, this you come down off of. I'll sell 6 of them. Okay. Then pretty much I'll save that. That should really, that's +10, it must be pretty good. Oh, yeah, this. I have 8 of these. That must be handy. I think I'll hold on to that. Okay. And I think I'm keeping everything else. Tactical shotgun, right? Revolver is 94. Yeah, let me sell the saber. I keep thinking I might need this for some special, you know, not for combat, but some special application, which is why I've been holding on to the shears. I'll hold on to them for longer. So, yeah, I got plenty of room to put stuff. Can't go in there. Oh, it's empty? Wait, yeah. It's like I've been to these already, but I don't think I was. I don't know, one of these structures that just exist and we can't go in. Two magpicks, sweet. Magpicks aren't that common to come across. Armor parts. Alright, can I go in any of these? Answer, yes. What? What did I do? I must have pressed both the buttons. Derp, 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 derp. Like I said, good thing I have a lot of them. What are you? Spacer's jewel. Tripicale pasta pack. Collect all 4 of our new shaped noodles. Asteroid, spaceship, raptodon, and cysty pig. Children love them. Plus 200% natural health. Just like the bread. Okay. There's someone's house. Or formerly someone's house. And then there's another over here. Oh, this is just a... I don't know if we can get up on that. Can I get up on that? Well, if I could, there's nothing up there, so no point. Nice heavy ammo. Can't get in there. So that's it for this place then, alright. So you look for Doc, whatever his name is. Oh, cool. I'm just getting a better look at it, because I'm not going to shoot the thing. Sweet. Check it out. Love that. Yeah, I walk faster with this, right? No, maybe not. Never mind. Doc Maybell, that's his name. He is close. How much of... not much at all. Marauder lookout. Guess we got him. Doc Maybell himself. His finger. A finger taken from Doc Maybell, a marauder from the Emerald Vale region. Blade, blad on stick? So sharp that it cuts some letters out of its own name. What is it? It's some kind of melee weapon. With a special bleed effect. Sounds wonderful. A trip blade with a razor sharpened edge for some extra critical hit damage. Huh. It's not as good as some of the other stuff I have. She does less DPS than the regular trip blade. This has a special modification. I don't know. Either way, stuff I don't use. The other guy we got killed over here. Nice, heavy ammo. No head. There's someone over here. Is this the first one we killed? Yeah, we need more heavy ammo. Well, there we go. More heavy ammo. And even more. Sweet. Be cool if we found that book in here too, whatever that is. What is it? Illustrated manual? Yeah, a banned heretical book. Nine bits. Two energy cells. How many energy cells do we have? We must have quite a bit. 1,041 energy cells. So what do we take? The bolter pistol uses energy cells. But it does less damage than our light machine gun. Magazine size. Light. Heavy. That's light, light, heavy, light, light. These are melee weapons. Heavy, 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 heavy. I mean, maybe there's something we can buy at a vending machine that's better than this. Zero G brew. Someone dead in here. Marauder thug. Who killed this one? Oh. Who killed these marauders? Themselves? Not here. Cave entrance. It's over there. Well, Doc Maybell, everybody. I had a harder time at the other abandoned whatever place it was. Yeah, let me just sell this crap. There's one in here, right? Is it inside? I forget, is it inside or outside? Or in one of these other buildings. I don't know why I'm checking all this stuff. I've been there already. Oh, here. So, alright, yeah, this is no energy stuff, okay. Well, assault rifles. Okay. Buy back. Look at that. You can buy... This is probably always empty. You can buy quest items. I guess if you sell them by mistake, you can buy them back, but I can't see... You never know. One of these things having a quest item that you have to buy. If someone tells you to go buy one, then yeah, I could see that being a quest. Alright, so Doc Maybell. So I'm going to be looking for the other two guys and looking for this book. And seeing what other fun stuff is around here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.